gotta bake another one on baby. He needs some milk. Al Sharpton, what the fuck is going on with you, man? You must be ready to attend this barbecue, my bro. Yo, barbecue, first off, you need to stop marching and start gaining weight. Somebody get this man some meat and potatoes. I'm finna drive to Walgreens right now and get you a Get Well Soon card, cause you look sick as shit. Diabetic Thundercat looking ass, motivated crackhead looking ass, inspired dope fiend looking ass. Yo ass built like a toilet bowl cleaner brush. Yo ass built like a hot crunchy cheese curl. Yo ass built like Mackie off South Park. Yo ass built like a gas station toothbrush on baby. Boy, yo ass got a 75-year-old Spanish teacher face with a 10-year-old girl that love to jump rope body, boy. Matter of fact, you took this picture after 10.2 seconds of working out at Valley Total Fitness. This your motherfucking blackpeoplemeets.com profile picture. You on that bitch looking for mysterious midgets on baby. Matter of fact, you look like yo ass a professional basketball player for the old folks home, little ugly ass on baby.
Ha, this is Al Sharpton, a civil rights activist, but today he decided to be a fucking gym thot.
You look so dumb right now.
I just don't understand why his face look 145 years old, but he got a body of a 12-year-old. Why this motherfucker built like cheap happy birthday candles, but I ain't shit happy about this picture? Your head is 95% of your fucking body. It's like somebody circumcised your whole body and forgot to get your head. And why you look like a black Mr. Makey from South Park?
Let me assure you, there is nothing funny.
How did you think this was okay? Who raised you? And stop screaming Black Lives Matter, because you should be saying Black Legs Matter. All that marching and shit is deteriorating your legs, brother. Shit, I seen paralyzed niggas with stronger legs than you. Your last name may be Sharpton, but your legs look like two Sharpies. It's sad that you this old and can't be sugar daddy because of how you look. At most, you could be a veggie daddy. Over here looking like a black ass version of Pinocchio. Hell no, you can't baptize me. You might mess around and drown me with your dumb ass.
Thought I'd try out my sea legs.
But you ain't got no legs, Lieutenant.
What's up, people? I'm James Andre Jefferson Jr.
You know you got a front camera, right?
I bet when this nigga phone ring, all you hear is...
What prostitute linked these pictures? Only time a man over 61 is taking a selfie is to pay for some pussy.
You want a selfie? Now here it go. I'm all at the gym by myself. Just me in the gym.
It looked like he was mad as hell taking his selfie. I don't take no damn selfies. All right, you gonna come over if I take it?
This better not be my space and my shit. Oh, shit, I forgot to send this motherfucker.
Oh, no, Mr. Sharpton. Hell no. I respect everything you've done for the black culture except this. My nigga, you look like a horny gym teacher. You look like an athletic house roach. Happy Father's Day to the oldest man in black alien on the planet. You need to get rid of that Swiffer dust mop on the top of your head. That motherfucker look wrinkled. That motherfucker look like a wet Walmart bag. That motherfucker look like an inside-out dish rag. You are the only nigga on the planet with platinum baby hairs where his mustache supposed to be. My nigga, you got a pile of dryer lint on your lip. You got a 9-month-old baby raccoon tail hanging from your lip. Tell me why the fuck you got an unlimited amount of undershirts on. Yo ass be sweating pizza sauce. Yo ass probably smell like dishwater after a fish fry. Yo ass look like an elderly Mr. Ratburn. Yo ass built like a malnourished kangaroo. Yo ass look like an Italian mob janitor. Boy, yo ass built like a skimp blunt. Yo ass built like a blunt full of Reggie. Yo ass built like an expired Swisher Sweet. And you think you slick trying to trick people like you been smoking weed with them red ass eyes. But you really kept forgetting to cut the damn flash off your jitterbug and it kept stunning you in your damn eye.